Of course, it is plain to see that Yvonne really secretly loved me. It's not hard to imagine. My hair is perfect, and I happen to be very handsome. It's understandable. Of course, that never explained why she loved the dog so much. Best wishes for your retirement, Yvonne.